Welcome. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate the latest world-first update from ChimeraTool. The ability to access and work with Mediatek Dimensity 9400 chipsets and their variants. In this example, we will flash an Oppo Find X8 device to illustrate the procedure. To begin, make sure your device is powered off. Press and hold both the volume up and volume down buttons, then connect the device to your computer with a USB cable. Once the device is recognized, select the correct model inside Chimera. After successful detection, navigate to the Software Repair tab, choose Update Firmware, then click Browse and select the correct flash file for this operation. When ready, press Start Procedure. Chimera will begin processing the flash file, and then it will ask you to select the phone's region from the list provided. Next, wait until Chimera generates the super image for the device. When prompted, select all the partitions you want to flash and confirm by clicking OK. At this stage, you will be asked whether you want to create a backup package that can be used to restore the device if the update fails. You can choose to create this backup for safety or skip it to save time. Once the flashing process begins, Chimera will handle the operation automatically. This may take several minutes to complete. As we can see, Chimera has successfully finished the flashing procedure. The Oppo Find X8 is now running with the selected firmware file. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.